Hello guys, today we're back with some more Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. Haven't played this in like a month, I feel like now. At least a few weeks. But of course, I'm gonna go ahead and do the series, cause as I said in the first episode, it's one of my favorite games of all time right here.
Welcome to
my favorite Assassin's Creed game.
Abstergo Entertainment's proprietary ancestral memory research tool. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns about how to operate your Animus console, please contact your project supervisor, Melanie LeMay. You have been registered.
Can I skip this?
Sample 17 project. Your primary research target is Edward James Kenway, born March 10, 1693, Swansea, Wales. Calibrations complete. All signs normal. All systems optimal. Extra neurotransmitters activated.
Always like the Assassin's Creed loading screen. It's always like you're just running through like an endless area. Before it starts, I was never gonna play this, even though I haven't played it in weeks, and I want to do a let's play of this. I was watching YouTube, and I was just like, I don't feel like. When I was like, Jakur, get up! You gotta play. You haven't played this in weeks. You love this game. Do episode 2 of it, and I was like, okay. And then I punched myself, and I was like, stop giving me sass. And I was like, damn. Assassin's Creed Black Flag. We're in Havana, I think, right now. I think it's in Cuba, I think. Havana. Or current Cuba, I think. Don't hold me to that, I'm not really sure. Yeah, in Cuba, I was right. Havana, Cuba.
Just putting on a friendly face. I shouldn't want to be mistaken for a pirate again.
Right. Flash rogue like yourself must be cautious.
Yeah. Okay, we just arrived in Havana. If you guys remember, we took the assassin's cloak.
Mad to think Spain and England.
We took the assassin's cloak, and we saw a letter that said he was going to address the governor here. He's going to talk to the governor, so we're going to do that instead, pretty much.
We're at war 2 years ago, isn't it? Here I am, bartering with Spaniards like they were my cousins. Nothing wrong, Duncan.
No, it's nothing.
Back in the day when France, Spain, and Britain were just fighting each other like every other week.
Or a siesta, should I say.
I'm just headed to a public house now to meet some merchants. I could show you the way.
Well, lead on.
I hope you'll tarry a bit while I conduct my meeting. It'd be a great relief to have a man of your stature nearby.
My stature?
Indeed,
but
I can hang about. I might have a drink.
Spend it. A drink.
They don't take kindly to pirates.
See you reading?
Wonder how many stolen reals bought these men this perch.
Look at the beautiful scenery. Doesn't look as good as like Unity or Syndicate, but look how good the. That's why I really hope this Assassin's Creed game that comes out next year is like mind blowing. I hope they really change the formula.
They charge money.
They took a year off. I really do hope.
A few dozen reals for every hour of knowing.
Shows people that the franchise is still alive and kicking.
Married man.
Cat.
Married man of their forte, mate.
Aha! Here's a purveyor of personal defenses. I should acquire a blade for myself, Duncan, just as you have.
This rusty razor's nothing to admire.
Even so, I appear a mere kitten walking so close upon you. Perhaps a small dagger would suit me. Let's see what he's selling.
Maybe I'll buy a sword too. We'll both jump rank.
Oh, we'll be quite the pair, you and I. Twin devils.
Twin devils? Can I get money?
That's
I don't.
A few reals, then. Okay. I did save your skin.
Ah, of course.
Cheers.
I'm like, I don't have any money. Okay. How much did he give me? 1,000? Dang. Inflation, I feel like, is pretty high, but still, that sounds like a lot when I just had zero.
That's a better fit for me. How do you fare?
I had only enough for a small knife, sadly. Still, it'll do in a pinch. Oh,
wait. Wait a minute. That's weird, but that's not what I'm trying to see. Like, I always watch the stream to make sure it's going, and it kind of froze on my computer.
I've led us astray, Duncan. Well, no matter. I'll get us a better view. What are we looking for?
And again, this is the part I'm talking about. Like, Edward, he's not trained as an assassin yet. He's a pirate. And a pirate that lived like most of his life in England. How is he this agile?
Fingers a fish hook. That's how you tell a true
sailor.
This is
a super agile pirate who's lived in like England. Like Ezio and Sesky too. He's super agile before he's training. He's just super agile, just like a teenager. Dang it, my stream keeps freezing.
I think I see the place. We're not far.
And do a leap of faith.
Hang tight.
Wait, which button? I forgot how to. There you go.
I can't breathe.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
Break your knees when I catch you.
Oh God. Wait. Sorry for all this pausing, but just wait a second. See, my stream keeps freezing. I like to see it to make sure it goes on after the Walking 2 incident. I talked about this a lot of times, but one time, as you guys know, or if you don't know, I got a Let's Play of Walking Dead Season 2. One time I was streaming it, I didn't realize it just, the stream just cut off. I streamed for like 3 hours, only streamed about an hour and a half, it just cut off. And I didn't watch my streams every time. Then, like, once in a while, I'll just watch it. But I was like, there's really no point, I guess. Until that happened, I was like, oh, I gotta make sure. See, yeah, it's just my computer has been on for like. Here we go. Tackle him. Can I loot him like that? Can I not loot him when I tackle him? Okay.
You robbed the wrong man, mate. A fellow with dangerous friends.
Yeah, I got your body. Can I hide it? Wait, can I run? I forgot my Assassin's Creed controls. Throw it in. Just drop it. There you go. Drop it softly. Why am I climbing up? I gotta see Shantina. Hey, Bonnet. Don't mind me jumping from the top of a building.
We've arrived.
Ooh.
Take your time, I'll be just here.
Fancy meeting a Welshman deep in Dago country. I'm English myself. Biding my time till the next war calls me to service.
Lucky King George having a piss pot like you flying his flag.
Damn, son. Get right.
Skulk! I've seen your face before. Use mates with them pirates down in Nassau.
Shut your fucking gob or I'll fill it with salt, you hear me?
Edward, is it?
Edward. I hate. Well, I don't hate it, but. My characters do a headbutt, I'm just like. That looks really painful. I would not want to do a headbutt. Well, like, it'll hurt you too.
You want a dust up? I'll give you one. Come on, lads. I've seen bigger arms on a bird.
On a bird? Oh. But I got a. Okay. The force tutorials are the worst tutorials. Forces it. I still remember when I finished playing Arkham Knight and then I came back to play some Assassin's Creed. I was gonna say, I came back to play Assassin's Creed and my controls were like so confused. I was so confused. I forgot. Pretty much the controls. Like, I was pressing Y to counter instead of B, because on the Arkham you can press Y your triangle to counter instead of B or circle. Now that I think about it, I guess the Arkham series kind of gameplay is really similar to Assassin's Creed, but it feels more polished, honestly, on the Arkham games. It feels good. When I went for playing Arkham, oh god, English dog. How do you know I'm English? That's racist. Spanish pigs. Oh, I went the wrong way. Oh god, tackle me. Get my weapon. Drop down. Stop! Oh my god. This is always happens in Assassin's Creed. Stop! Climb! Let go! It should not be this hard. It honestly should not be this hard. You're gonna make me mad if I died over some stupid things like that. Let me readjust my mic. Over something stupid like that. Assassin's Creed, you always do this. I try to climb something. Oh god. There's no possible way that these guards would know to attack me. That's my biggest problem with that right there, because I just became wanted. My mic keeps going down. I need a new mic. I need a better mic. Like, I just became wanted. How did they know that I'm wanted? Stupid. 100% memory sync. Catching Ludicorio. He is so much faster than me. Do you see that speed? Why am I so slow? How am I supposed to possibly catch him? Do you see that speed? Why are they suspicious of me? Where are the captive pirates? I'd rather free the captive pirates than catch the courier. Climb. There you go. I don't think saving captured pirates even will help me right now, but why not? Cause I don't have my ship yet. Spoiler, I get a ship.
I'm with you.
But if you know anything about Black, it's a pirate game. You're not a real pirate. Are you still just waiting? Are you waiting for me? Do you want to get caught? You just failed the head.
He's a killer! A pirate!
Where are you?
Oh shit, that's Kenway! The pirate, run!
Why are you this panicked? I didn't do anything to loot. Okay. Let's go to the main mission. It's this way. Climb. Wait, no, don't climb. There's guards up there. Mises. Mises frightened any of those guards. Again, my Steam keeps freezing on my computer. I hope the Steam is actually still going. I keep, like, refreshing it, but as I said, my computer's been on for, like, so long, so it's gonna keep freezing. My whole computer frozen? No, it's just the stream. That'd be bad too, because I'm rendering a video. I guess. Wait, no. Pull back. Oh, just in case anybody talks in this chat, but I doubt it. This chat is dead. My channel's dead. Everything about me is dead. Except for me. Of course, I'm not dead. Pretty lit. I'm pretty turnt. As the kids say. I'm a kid too, but a lot of things that the kids say, I don't even know what it means. Like SMH, I don't know what that meant until like yesterday, or like 2 days ago. One of my friends sent a text me and said that after we were talking about something, and I was like, what does that mean? Well, I didn't ask what that meant. I looked at it, I was like, oh, shaking my head. That's what that means.
Sorry about the swift exit. Bit of a misunderstanding.
One heaped upon another.
Oh, Jesus. I'm sorry, mate. This is my doing. I'm only trying to keep these Spanish eyes off me.
Oh, it's no bother. Regrettably, the soldiers confiscated my sugar. When your dispatches.
Damn! And where have they gone?
Having the foggiest idea.
These Spanish soldiers are racist. They don't like the English.
I'd rather not ask.
Shit! Alright, come on, let's follow them and recover my maps.
And my sugar?
What, in my drawers? We'll see what happens.
Really? Oh my god. The missions I like the least on Assassin's Creed are these missions. You gotta silently follow somebody. I'm not even an assassin technically, I'm just a pirate. You expect me to be able to follow people?
You don't mind me tagging along, do you?
Not if you keep quiet and stay out of sight.
This is one of the side objectives, right? Hire dancers.
Bonnet.
Run with me, run with me.
Hang back.
Am I just inconspicuous now that I got girls around me? Because I feel like that'd be more obvious.
Best idea you've had today.
Is that a slave here in Havana? Certain actions are illegal. Really? Some things are illegal, you say? I would never have guessed. Best AC. Hey, Mike Killa Bailey. This is my favorite Assassin's Creed. Honestly speaking.
Buenos dias, senores. You're late.
Yes, sir.
This is the second one I played, like. I'm gonna stay here with all my women. The Assassin's Creed 3 came out. I just saw it. The Game Informer. And I was like, well, that looks cool. Oh. Can I go around that way? Distract. I could just go around this way. I don't know why I just wasted my girls. And then after that year, Assassin's Creed 4 came out. I played this too. And then Unity came out. I never played that. So I played and beat Assassin's Creed 3, 4, and Syndicate. And I played 1 and 2. Why is he not gold anymore? Get him gold. How am I gonna get in there? Yeah, there's guards up there. I'm just gonna walk around. I don't care what the animus did. Are they gonna turn this way? Tell the guards. That's the same objective, they're just running it now. That's very concerning. Are there guards right here? No, there's not. Why are they running? I forgot, honestly, like, the story. Even when I played this the first time, I was just like, oh, I'm a pirate. I kind of forgot what the story is even about. I know it's all the classic Assassin's Creed supernatural stuff, but... like, all that stuff just, like, blew right by me. Like, I still remember the Assassin's Creed 3 story pretty well, I feel like. But this story, it just blew right past me. It went in and out. Excuse me, good sir. It's weird for, like, these noblemen to be running. Not, I guess, noblemen, but higher-ups, I guess, to be running. What hire these girls, but they're running. It doesn't matter if I'm really secret. Back here. Whoa. Reminds me of like a mage and all Skyrim. Oh, never mind. I was going a little too far. Sorry. Pigs. Do I have to start the whole mission over if they see me? Wait, girls. Hopefully I got more money. Girls.
How long will this hanging take, man? I don't mean to hang about.
Here, come with me, girls. If we move in a group of girls, they'll never know.
Mendoza needs only to hang the man, then he will deliver your payment.
Yeah, can't be, that guy can't be listening in unless he has a group of girls around him.
See, see, we have much fine sugar. Great, we took off a fat Englishman last night.
Englishman.
See, sugar from Barbados, very fine. We hold it in the castle.
You're talking over each other. I can't hear.
Behind.
Very fine powdered sugar, aka cocaine. Oh, don't
fly, accompany him to the Castillo.
Nice public hanging.
No, sir. Captain Mendoza will have it sent to you, I believe.
You it's the best kind of hanging. Wait.
Good lord. That big brute, your Captain Mendoza.
No, sir. He is El Tiburon. El Tiburon, Governor Torres's man.
Tell the cap. He's right here. Why is it saying that I'm about to fail? He's right here. Right? Oh no, it's that guy. Excuse me, gosh. That's all in the way. Oh, more dancers. Can I just hire more and more? Or just dismiss the current dancers? I would love just to have a party. Just an orgy of dancers. Okay. Here, distract them. Dang. Damn. Dang. You guys really love you. Prostitutes. That's not like stripper, but it's more like prostitutes. Are they in here or are they just right there? Oh. You know what? Okay. It doesn't say I don't gotta be stealth. Never really have to be stealth on most missions. Can I just kill him and take his key? I'm feeling a big death stabby right now. Oh, he didn't hear that. Oh, he doesn't know I'm here. Get closer. Ah, almost. Can I just kill them? Oh, dang it. Everybody must die now. Oh. Human shield, bam. Ah. Ooh, no. No, please don't. Please die. Die. There you go. Oh, no. Are y'all dead? I can't see from this angle. Okay. Whoop, I got the key. Seems like a success to me. Sneak to the fort lockup. Sneak. Do I have to sneak? Can I just walk in? I'm feeling just kind of stabby killy right now. That's it. Ooh, that roll. Ooh, it's like a taco roll. That's very weird. Looks really cool. That was really weird. Oh, I'm doing a tackle. Just run. Wow, she's gonna catch up to me attack. I hate. Whoa. Yeah. Hey, how fast they run. Like, when you're running away, they tackle you so easy. Oh, I got it. Oh, I should have snuck in here. I don't know. I'm just playing really loose cannon. Instead of, like, sneaking in, I just, like, straight up came in, killing everybody. Fuck you, dude. Get up. Kill this dude with a gun. Kill this dude first with a gun. I'll kill this dude with a gun. It's smoke bomb. Are you kidding me? You did not even shoot me. You shot past me. Smoke bomb. Because what happens is run straight and fuck! Oh my god. Disgrace. I died on Assassin's Creed, such a disgrace on Assassin's Creed 4 and guess I'll go stealth this time. I don't know why I just ran in. I was like, fuck it. But now I'm just like, fuck recklessness. Ooh. Look at that beautiful dark black. What are those that I have on? Anybody right here? Oh, yeah, I can see them on my map. I forgot about that. Oh. Dive under for a little. Actually, swim! Naked swim, you're a pirate. Is there a way for me to easily get over from the side? Or did I just do myself? I don't think. Can I climb right there? I don't think I can. I think I gotta go back. I could climb up this though, right? No, I can't. Oh, here we go. My savior. Fuck! Stop! Stop it! Every time. I always do that. Always do something. I try to parkour and I do something I did not want to do. Oh no, I have someone RT and A. That's why I said just the RT. I'm gonna make that jump. Like, that jump seems very ridiculous. Somebody. Oh, okay, you're right here. You can't see me, right? 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 Okay. Grab it, okay, grab it. No, no, oh my, no, fuck. Oh my god, I kept pressing B, I don't know why. I was panicking, I just kept tapping here. Oh my god. This is really getting to me now. Climb. There you go. Very good. Very, very good. I'm up. Climb over. Again, this time, drop, but then catch it. Drop. I think on Assassin's Creed 2, you gotta press. No! God damn it. You gotta press B again to grab them when you're falling. I keep falling. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Climb, Edward. I'm not in the mood for your. I don't know what to even call it. I'm getting mad at myself. Disappointed in myself. I'm falling, just parkouring. Oh, that doesn't look very good. Where's he staring at? Could you not? Oh, you can't, I guess, from that angle. This is what I'm trying to do. Grab it. Grab it. That's so hard. Oh, God. Thought I was higher than that. Grab it. Guess I was gonna come up then. No! Fuck it, I'm just gonna go up there and kill them. I don't care anymore. After all this, what for? and I could just kill them, huh? Since I'm rusty at Assassin's Creed, so they killed me instead. I keep like pressing gay because I'm used to Syndicate, I guess, in my head. Where, like, if you gotta press A sometimes while you're parkouring to like jump. It's an excuse, but it sounds pretty good. Can I just go past you? Here. He cannot shoot me from there. There you go, there you go, there you go. Go, go fast. Oh my god! Are you kidding me? There we go. Did Edward know? And now, whoa. Stay underwater while they're looking at you. There you go. Get back to land. Not a very fast swimmer, Edward. I wouldn't know. I can't swim. I wouldn't know. Maybe you are a fast swimmer. Maybe that's really fast. Yeah, you got a lot of equipment on, so I guess I understand. Got a heavy coat. Lots of metal weapons. Now I'm back. Here you go, bonnet. Wait, I didn't bring back.
I've only one pair of hands.
Oh, it's no great loss.
I'm standing. Oh, yeah, the meat. No, oh, he's standing too.
Will you stay?
Oh, he's gonna leave.
For a few weeks, yes. Then back to Barbados, to the tedium of domesticity.
Don't settle for tedium. Sail for Nassau. Live life as you see fit.
Haven't I heard that Nassau is crawling with pirates? Seems a very tawdry place.
Not tawdry, liberated.
Oh, God. That would be an adventure. But no, no, I'm a husband and a father.
Yeah.
And responsibilities. Life can't
be. You're a husband and a father. You have responsibilities.
Hey, our bonnet. The name's Edward, in truth. Duncan's only a handle.
Ah. Secret name for your secret meeting with the governor.
The governor, right. I think I've kept him waiting long enough.
Oh, I did not complete state of combat. Just about high noon. Hey there. Wow. Okay, I'm like, they're not gonna be suspicious of me. I just not ran into them and ran. That's not a crime. I just ran into them and ran. It was about that time of the day. It's about that time. Thanks, guys, for watching. I'll see you guys next time.